Okay, the next progression on this is standing up. They should be in a good fielding position. We can go again right to the middle, have them come and get the ball out in front. Can have them turn their body at an angle, field to the side.